site and found evidence of trespassing and minor equipment theft, but suspect it is merely the work of local vandals. Search continues in Puerto County for a missing University of Texas student. The sheriff's department says Maria Flores.
Thank you. Yes.